You know you need to come packing that blick. Glock with a beam, it came with a switch. You throwing me off cause you smell like fish. And I stay with that paper like Lilo and Stitch. When I be shooting, you know I can't miss. You back doing your homies like Rico Dimitz. It's time to play ball, so I'm throwing a pitch. And it's time to play ball, so I'm throwing a pitch.
What it is, what it do, YouTube, man? It's your boy, the Pan, bro. This might be the last reaction of the day, man. I don't know, bro. I'm honestly tired, bro. Right now, it is currently like, what, 2 in the morning, something like that. Man, look. It's the night before, you feel me? And I'm kind of tired, so this might be the last reaction of that day. But I gotta bring some energy to y'all, man. So listen, today, bro, we got Queen Radio Gaga. Now, y'all gave me a lot of information about this song. I never heard this song in a day in my life. I guarantee I did it. How much I want to bet I did it? Exactly. But listen, man, today we got Queen Radio Gaga official music video. I heard that Lady Gaga, which I never listened to Lady Gaga songs ever. Never heard a single Lady Gaga song. But I heard Lady Gaga got her name from Gaga, Radio Gaga. Hey, that's kind of dope, you know what I'm saying? I guess she was a big Queen fan or a big Freddie fan or whatever fan she was. But anyways, man, enough talking, man. Y'all ready to get into this banger reaction? Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Turn on post notifications without further ado, man. Let's go ahead and get to this video, man. This is Queen Radio Gaga. Let's check it out. Hey, man, yeah. Rah, rah, rah. Wait, they came on that with the beat. They said ain't no time wasting, just like ACDC Thunderstruck, bro. Just came on that just right away with the dun dun. Okay, talk to me then, Queen. Hey, yeah.
I'd sit alone and watch your light. My only friend, routine.
Bro, why Queen gotta be so legendary, bro? I heard the song before. I heard it at a live concert that I reacted to, bro. What? Bro, Queen, bro, what did Queen not make, bro? Everything that Queen, bro, every song that Queen makes, I guarantee, bro, it's a legendary song. It's a legendary song. I hope y'all know they made the clean up song, too. Clean up, everybody clean. Yeah, that shit hard, too. They got some future cars and stuff, okay. Those old time stars, through wars and worlds, invaded by Mars. You made them laugh, you made them cry. You made us feel like we could fly. So don't be cut, some background noise, a backed up for the girls and boys who just don't know. Okay. Come on, Freddy. Okay. Radio Gaga, radio was new. Radio, someone still loves you. Someone still loves you, man. Remember that. Ooh. Ooh, did the beat just switch? that's from what is that? I forget what that scene right there with the creepy people, with the angels, the la 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 la. Y'all know what I'm talking about, bro. I want to say Bohemian Rhapsody. I want to say that's from where it's from. I forgot, man. But that's bro. That's dope. Is it like a flashback? Yeah, we are champions. Our music changes through the years. Freddie, talk it, bro. Our music do change through the years, because if you hear the gibberish that we listen to nowadays, y'all probably don't understand it, but I understand every little bit of that gibberish. I promise you, it's like a dictionary to me. I ain't gonna lie. I'm done pausing it, man. I'm sorry, man. I'm done pausing it, bro. It's just so interesting, okay? Somebody still loves you. I like this beat. Hey, I like that. Okay. So is Radio Gaga like a flashback from all like the songs that he created? I seen Bohemian out. Ooh. Hey. Okay, Queen Radio Gaga. Something different. I feel like the song of Radio Gaga was basically, I feel like it was just a flashback from all his other songs. I like how he said, our music changed over the years, because that's so true. When I listen back to y'all music, I be thinking like, bro, y'all music is way better than what we used to listen to. I'm trying to get into R&B, man. At this point, I'm just going to pick my own R&B song. I'm just going to look up R&B and just find some R&B, whatever. I don't care what pop up, because I really want to listen to some R&B, but y'all not leaving down no R&B, man. Leave down some R&B songs, please. I'm trying not to pick myself, because if I pick myself, then it get less views and they get less love. You feel me? So just let me know, sweetheart. Anyways, man, that was Radio Gaga. Hey, y'all know, man, it's nothing I can say about Queen. It's nothing. I said everything in a book. I said fantastic, spectacular. That's not even a word. I just made it up. I said, I meant to say spectacular. Spectacular. I think that's how you say it. Anyways, man, I said they awesome. I said they legendary. I said they some goats, man. It's nothing else I can say, bro. They everything in a book, bro. Queen never fails. They never fails, man. You know what I'm saying? They never fail. Anyways, man, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, get the new turn on post notification. It's been your boy, the Pen. Also, I didn't mention this in none of my other videos, which, if y'all look in the description, I got a Patreon, man. Y'all can go follow that, bro. So if a video get blocked on YouTube, I'll upload to my Patreon. Hopefully, I can. Hopefully, I can try to do that. You know what I'm saying? I'll let y'all know ahead of time or whenever I get it to work. But anyways, man, it's been your boy, the Pen. God bless. Stay blessed. Peace. I'm finna go to sleep, man. I'm tired. No cap.